Hi, this is Rob. I'm going to show you a hack to simplify square roots and other radicals using the TI-84 Plus CE graphing calculator. I also have another video about how to solve square roots and other radicals using the TI-84 Plus CE. I'll put a link in the description below. Let's begin by simplifying this square root, the square root of 12. The first thing is to press this Y equals key. This screen appears. If you have a previous problem here, then press the clear button here. Now this is our radical that we want to simplify, the square root of 12. So here we will enter a 12, then the divided by sign, then enter an X by pressing this key here. Since this is a square root, we want to have an X squared here. To make this an X squared, press this key here. This will move the cursor into the exponent area. Now enter a 2 to make this an x squared. The next step is to press the second key and then the table key, which is this graph button. This table appears. What you want to do is scroll down until you find the first 0 point something. Right here, 0.75. Now you want to move up until you find the first whole number under the Y1 column. Right here, this 3. Then this is going to be the answer, this 2, 3. The answer is 2 times the square root of 3. Now we need to double check that this is the answer. We're going to exit out of this table by pressing the second key here, and then the quit key, which is this mode button here. We are back at the home screen. Now enter the square root of 12. Press the second key here, then press the X squared key here. Because you see the square root symbol above it, here is our square root. Enter a 12. You see this arrow under the square root sign? We need to get rid of it by pressing this right arrow key here. Press the Enter key to get the answer. There is the answer. Now enter 2 times the square root of 3 so we can compare both radicals. Enter a 2, then enter the square root symbol by pressing the second key and the X squared key. You see the square root symbol above the X squared key? Now enter a 3 under the square root. We need to get rid of this arrow under the square root by pressing the right arrow key here. Press the Enter key to get the answer. And there is the answer. We confirm that the square root of 12 is simplified to 2 times the square root of 3. Press the clear button to clear the screen. Next problem. Find the square root of 625. Press the Y equals key. Press the clear button to clear out the last problem. Enter 625. Press the divided key to divide to 625. Enter an X by pressing this key here. This is a square root, so we want to enter an X squared. Move the cursor to the exponent position by pressing this up arrow key here. Enter a 2. Now press the second key here, and then the table key, which is this graph button here. This table appears. Scroll down until you find the first 0 point something under the Y column. Here it is, 0.9246. What you want to do is find the first whole number above the first 0 point something. It just happens to be the next line above, this number 1. Thus, the answer is 25 times the square root of 1. However, the square root of 1 is 1. Then the answer is 25. Next problem. To escape out of this table, press the second button and the quit key, which is this mode button. Let's do the cube root of 54. Press the Y equals key. Press the clear button to clear out the previous problem. Enter a 54. Enter a divided by sign. Enter an X by pressing this key here. Now we need to make this x cubed, since the problem is the cube root of 54. Move the cursor to the exponent position by pressing this up arrow key here. Enter a 3. Now press the second key here, and then the table key, which is this graph button. This table appears. I'm going to scroll up until I find the first 0 point something in the Y column. Here it is, this 0.8438. Now go up until you find the first whole number in the Y column. There it is, a 2. Now look at the number in the X column to get our complete answer. The cube root of 54 can be simplified to 3 times the cube root of 2. Okay, let's look at one last problem. We will simplify the square root of 4,500. To get out of this table, press the second button, then the quick key, which is this mode button. To begin to simplify the square root of 4,500, press the Y equals key here. Clear the previous problem by pressing the clear button here. Enter 4,500. Enter a divided by sign. Enter a X by pressing this button. We need to make this an x squared since we are simplifying the square root of 4,500. So press this up arrow key to go to the exponent area of the x. Enter a 2. Now we'll make our table by pressing the second button here, then press the table key by pressing this graph button here. Here is the table. We want to scroll down until we find the first 0 point something. Here it is. A 0.9732. Now scroll up until we find the first whole number under the Y column. And here it is, a 5. In the X column we have a 30. And in the Y column we have a 5. Thus, the square root of 4,500 is simplified to 30 times the square root of 5. Okay, that is it. That is how to simplify square roots and other radicals using the TI-84 plus CE graphing calculator. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe to this channel.